A 14-year-old girl home alone when a stranger kicks down her door. The panicked teen called her mom as she was holed up in a bathroom. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones just spoke with the girl's mom and joins us live. Keith.
Well, the mother says her daughter, her 14-year-old daughter, was scared for her life. She was home alone. That's when two people broke in, kicking in a pair of doors, eventually finding her hiding in a closet in a bathroom. Take a look at the video that we shot from Oliver. That's the home. Luckily, the girl was safe. Nobody hurt her. Her mom told me that a man and a woman in their 20s are responsible. She doesn't know why they did it, though. They didn't steal anything. And the whole time, she was on the phone with her daughter. Billy Guthrie says she raced home from work.
You know, she locked herself in the bathroom and hid in the closet, and then I guess they kicked in the back door and then kicked in the bathroom door. And I guess it spooked him when he heard her on the phone saying, "They just broke into my house."
Now, state police are still searching for the man and the woman again in their 20s. They've dusted for prints around the doorways, the pair of doorways that the two suspects kicked in. If you have any information, call police. Live in Fayette County, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.